Sljedeći nastupa predstavnik Koreje. Next to skate, representing Korea.
Well, the fourth junior Grand Prix season for Si-hyung, second in week three. 18 years old, he needs a top two finish to qualify for the junior Grand Prix, so he can't make a mistake in this short program. Pressure is on, 77.30, earning that in Riga just a few weeks back. Skating to Elena and Lila, Last Days by Max Richter.
Si-hyung Lee, Korea.
Well, you can see on Si-hyung's face, he was pretty disappointed at the end. Knew he had to skate clean. He'll still be okay, but he's got a long ways to go in the free program. Went down to that triple axle. He has such a beautiful triple axle. I really haven't seen him miss it. So easy, but he just didn't lift very high. But he didn't let any. He didn't let that disappointment creep into any of the other elements, so that's good. Watch the triple axel here, arms free leg back. Yeah, he didn't even get all the way around it. That's under rotated even in the judging system, so that was not his best effort for sure. Costly, but he kept his focus. Gets the triple loop done with the hands over the head. Nice quality there. A 1.26 plus GOEs, triple lutz, hands over the head. Reload, triple lutz, triple toe with the hands over the head. A nice quality GOE score as well. Here's some of the steps in front of the judges. Well, in his mind, the damage was already done, but he knew he couldn't make another mistake, so he kept himself pretty focused. a step sequence in at level four, so he gained some good points there. Again, that's the second one today we've seen level four step sequences. Wow. This is going to put him a little bit down the list because a number of skaters, top skaters, have really produced and didn't make a mistake. Not out of it, but has a big task to come back in the free program. Score for Sihyung, 66.76. That's seventh in the short program. And he goes, okay, not too bad. A little bit better than we thought it might be. He's 12 points out of third. Probably too far to make it up to get on the podium. And Torino seems to be a little bit too far down the road. But we'll see. Anything can happen. Especially in the junior.
Next to skate, representing Croatia, Shar.